Good evening, Commanders. Conchant Kaito with the Suicide Donkeys. You can look at our board here. We're ranked 21. We're almost ranked 20. Now that matters, but it doesn't matter at the same time. Now I'm going to say, there said final warning on this, and this is the final warning. Now we got a beautiful team right now. Alright? It's pretty active. I think there's only two players not active right now. One of them, I'm going to give them another week. I'm going to try and contact them. The other one most likely is going to get dropped. I don't hear by them from by Sunday. Now, I do like the fact that everybody's active, but you need to get to 1,500. There is going to be exceptions, but you got to get that high. If you are below 1,500 tags and you do not contact me or reply to my contact by Sunday, there's a good chance you're going to be kicked. Now, I'm not going to drop the clan below 60,000. So I will filter out that whole week. I'll be filtering out players. So you might get lucky and not get kicked. But if you're the lowest one, you're going to get kicked if you don't contact me. However, there is some players that are below 1,250. And I'm going to be sending y'all messages that you have to grind and get those tags up. I don't want it here. It's not possible. I don't have time. You've had all week. I've warned everybody in the clan earlier this week that you have to get those tags up. A good example of a player who's went hardcore is right here. Now, Patty Man had 1,000 tags. I told him, look, man, we need you to push up to 1,500. Well, I said 1,250 and I'll help you out. However, he decided to go the extra mile and win 165 battles and pulled his tags in 1 week up to 1,812. Now, attacking level 2s, 3s, 4s, 5s, all that, you can do it fairly fast, even faster than that. But the fact that he's level 17 and he decided to go the extra mile past the 1,500 requirement is beautiful. Now, there's going to be a lot of rules that are going to be put down tomorrow in tomorrow's video. There's going to be players kicked. I'm not kicking anybody today. Like I said, I'm going to try and get a hold of some of these players. But in order for us to push even farther as a team, we can't just sit here and collect tags. Okay, like, let's look at some of these guys in the leaderboards. Let's look at them. All right. We want the top 10, so let's look at the top 10. Take a look at this base right here. Or, I'm sorry, this is right here. Most players are out of range, but we're not looking at that. We're looking at the stars. Alright? Now, this player, all the players are active. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? You might want to count that as a 5. Well, that's ridiculous. 6, 7, 8, 9 players, and probably more than that, because I could even count the 2s, the 3s, the 4s, stuff like that, that are inactive in this clan. This clan is not active at all, hardly, and he's in the ranked top 10. You know why he's in the ranked top 10? Because they tag collect. As you see, they got players with high tags, and believe it or not, I could just be bullshitting and just talking, you know, crap. But I believe a lot of these players in the top 10, and I could be wrong, maybe a few of them, have ults from English Lionhearts. It's possible. I mean, I've showed y'all how to go ahead and get the tags up. And I also found out, I thought 20,000 was the max. Here's 22,596, 567 battles. It is not humanly possible do 567 battles non-stop this week and be able to sleep and eat. So this is a prime example of somebody having ults that feed their main character a bunch of tags. Alright, this is a final warning. If you didn't watch this video today, not my fault. I'll post it. If you do not watch this video tomorrow, not my fault. I'll post it. By tomorrow afternoon, I need contact from y'all. Not just friend requests, I need contact. I want to know everybody in the clan. I want to know what your motives are, what you're planning on doing, if you're for yourself or if you're for your brothers and sisters in arms. If you want to go ahead and push up and become the top five, maybe even someday the top clan. If we're going to fight as a unity, I need to know all this. I need to know what you're planning on doing with this alliance and how far you're willing to take it. Because there's players here that are taking it all the way. And we want you to be part of it. But if you don't put in your efforts, don't expect me to put in mine. You know, I'm not picky for players. You know, or desperate, I'm sorry. I'm not desperate for players. Players are going to come, players are going to go. Sometimes you're going to get the really, really good ones. And I've been lucky. I've gotten a lot of really good players, really good people. And that's mainly what I'm after, really good people. You know, now my base is under a huge defensive, restructuring, and I have been attacked. But since I've been doing them, redesigning on my base and fortifying everything, you know, as you see this player, I changed it up, and then he gets one star. And then we got one star here, level 80. So it's holding its own. It's doing pretty good. You know, I haven't lost any major resources. Now, this guy right here, you know what? He was in our alliance. He left. He attacked one of my players. He said he was going to come back. I said, no, you ain't coming back. And I blocked him from my friends list. That's nothing like Google My Skills, which I solely apologize to Google My Skills for the ground basis that I should have contacted him. He really wasn't thinking when he did what he did, but he was so sympathetic afterwards. He sent me tags. He sent Shayna tags. He sent us messages apologizing. And when I told him he couldn't come back in, he wasn't an asshole about it. He was like, good luck, and, you know, I won't attack you guys and all this stuff. And, I mean, he was really a good dude, you know? So I felt like the fucking dick. You know, I was the asshole, you know, in the situation. So I told him, man, me and Shayna were talking. Well, I don't know talking. We just kind of sent a message too. But, you know, Shayna, you know, said, look, I think we should let him back in. I said, yeah, I think so too. He's making me feel like a fucking asshole. And I really was. So 1,000 apologies. Google My Skills, man. You've always been a solid player. It just kind of hurt our feeling. You went to the enemy. And, you know, I guess, you know, emotions aside and stuff and drama aside, man, you're a really good player, man. I have nothing but respect for you. And the extra mile you went to let us know that, you know, you weren't really trying to wound us at all. However, backhand Pluto, man, dude, you fucked up. Even attacked me. As you see, a rage. Actually, some players wanted to see this battle, so I'm going to go ahead and watch this battle. You know, last time I did it with music, and everybody kind of liked that. So, you know what, I think I'll do that with music again. So, let's go ahead and watch this attack with music. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go. We won. Right, you can see that didn't go too well for him. So I'm going to go ahead and counterattack, but I'm going to save that for another episode. This was just pretty much the final warning video for clan members. Please contact me. Don't make me have to filter you out. I hate to see real active players go, but we're forming a unit here. Without communications, this unit's not going to hold. You know, I don't know if you're just getting bored with the game. I want to know if you're not going to get any tags because you're going to be gone a week. And I'd hate to kick you for being inactive when you don't deserve it. I mean, there's stuff I got to know. And there's stuff you got to share. So, when we have battles, we're going to have clan members on at a certain time for them battles. Well, if I can't get a hold of you, then it's just not going to work. So we need the clan wall for special announcements. And you need to get on the clan wall. Now, all the rules that are going to be established tomorrow are going to be set in stone. There will not be exemptions. From Sunday to next Sunday, we'll be finishing the final, final structuring of the base, and after that, it's done. All right. After that, the alliance is done. We are going full hardcore to the top 10. All right. So I hope to see y'all Sunday. And if you're not watching this video and you didn't take the forewarning, and you get kicked, well, you know why. All right. Doesn't mean you can't come back. Just come back with your head on your shoulders. All right. So this is Conchant Kaido with the Suicide Donkey signing off. All smiles and straight to victory. See y'all next time.